Hey everybody, Alan Tyler here from Garden Home Growlers. I wanted to talk to you today about glass rinsers. We get asked about these pretty frequently, so I thought it would be useful to talk about what they are, what they do, and why we use them. So just so you know what we're talking about, the glass rinser is a little device that sits in the drip tray in the corner. We typically, you'll see us put a glass upside down and kind of rinse it like that. The device itself is just a little ring that has little nozzles that shoot water out up inside the glass. Now if you do it without it, you'll see it's actually got pretty good amount of force. I can actually hit the ceiling with that stream of water. So why do we do that? There's three main reasons. The first one for us here is to actually lubricate the inside of the glass a little bit. It'll help, if the glass is a little bit wet, it'll help form a better head on the beer. If the glass is totally dry, it actually creates a little extra turbulence and you'll have more head or more foam than is desired for the beer. The second reason is that it's gonna rinse off any residual sanitizer or detergent or aroma or flavor that might be present from any of those chemicals or materials. Usually not a big deal for a lot of places, but in case you're using a really strong mix of a sanitizer, that can actually impart that final character in the beer that you're tasting in the glass, and you don't want that for obvious reasons. And then the third reason that people often use these, which isn't an issue here, but if you're using a commercial dishwasher, those typically have a hot rinse cycle or sanitation cycle, so the glasses, if they're being used soon after they were in that dishwasher, they can still be a little bit warmer, a little bit hot. So this is a quick chance to be able to cool it down. So anyways, that's a little bit about glass rinsers. Thanks for checking it out, and hopefully we'll see you in here soon.